yeah, yeah, champion, huh? Yeah, we here, yeah.
She right, got me.
Hey, boy, to be so you gotta go berserk.
Okay. Sometimes you need a friend, not the ones that just show up and don't put nothing in. You know the ones that lend a hand and wanna see you win. When you come up on that lick, make sure you cut them in. And then, sometimes you need a foe, one to keep your eyes open, keep you on your toes. You know the ones that wanna keep you where you've been before. But I can't go,
no, I can't go.
No, I can't go. And whoa, sometimes I need a check, not the sneakers, but the ones that make you watch your step.
Tonight, it's Madden NFL Football. Super Bowl 60. Jake Elliott set to kick off.
59 years of champions have come and gone. Who will claim number 60 as we're off in the 2026 Super Bowl?
And ultimately cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23.
At their own 23-yard line.
Some room to roam now.
And they get it all the way up about 5 yards shy of midfield. The play began back at the 23, and they pick up 23. The big play to start him out has him at the 45 already. Right back to him on first down. Breaks a tackle. And this one's going to go the wrong way. Losing yardage back at the 42. It's a loss of 4 on the first down play. Throwing on second and 14. Murray flushed out right. Going right side here, and that's complete. And he'll be out of bounds just shy of the 40. 16 yards, a first down. Here's Murray being chased out left. And this is caught. I think he got that with one hand. He was a 1,000-yard receiver during the regular season, and that's his first catch of the Super Bowl, and he picks up the first down. Play fake. Murray sliding out of the pocket. Got a man, that's complete. And he is into the end zone. Touchdown, Arizona. With the first touchdown of this Super Bowl. And the Cardinals take it all the way down the field and score on the opening drive. Extra point attempt here still to come. And the Cardinals will go up 7-0.
Makes the score Cardinals 7, Jets nothing.
Set now to kick this one away, and off it goes. And this will be a touchback as that sails over the end line.
25-yard line.
A timeout defensively coming from the Cardinals. They'll have two remaining as we step aside here in this first quarter. And he will lose yardage and be backed up to the 24. He'll lose a yard there, and it's second and 11.
Nice play right there to stop him behind the line, but I want to say this defense continues to play him here in the first half.
Yeah, we know. You know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game, so what do you do?
Yeah, I think you have to make sure that you bottle him in at very...
He rifles one that's intercepted. Isaiah Simmons picking it off, and they will score. It's a pick six for the Cardinals touchdown. What a moment for him, a pick six in the Super Bowl. You think about some of the big pick sixes over the history of this huge game. I remember, because I was watching with a lot of Colts fans, Tracy Porter picking Peyton Manning to get the Saints' first title.
Yeah, that one pretty much sealed the deal for New Orleans as well. But I got to go back a ways because, you know, unfortunately, I'm considerably older. Herb Adderley, the Green Bay Packers, got it all started. The first pick six, Super Bowl II against the Oakland Raiders, and some of the better ones that were out there. You might remember Dwight Smith of the Tampa Bay Buccaneers had 2-1 game when they won their Super Bowl championship against Rich Gannon in Oakland. You mentioned Tracy Porter already. How about James Harrison of the Steelers? You remember that one? 100 yards right before the half ended? That was a big-time play. But for me, the absolute classic, Willie Brown in slow motion against the Vikings for the Raiders. The grand old man, Willie Brown, 75 yards.
You recall him all. What a play here. Another pick six in the Super Bowl. Here's a pass swung out left to his running back. And past the 40 before he's out of bounds. That's a good way to start the drive. 17 yards and a first down.
Nice little nifty play for him there. Yeah, that's the ability to defense and utilize players that don't often get picked up in coverage easily. And I'm talking about being able to use the backside of the backfield. Because I know that when I use...
Yo, who tell us we ain't gonna win, man? Really? He's a bozo.